hope you received the package showing our campaign to ease the way for the Ravenswood nuclear power facility. Kinsey was responsible for that.
Almost a year, and nary a peep of opposition.
It was very impressive.
I've told Paul that you're facing an onslaught of negative public opinion in your attempt to demolish the Pennsylvania Railroad Station this year and replace it with the new Madison Square Garden.
We should have torn the damn thing down during the newspaper strike. No one would have noticed.
Now, let's take a look at the landscape, as it were. Save Penn Station. Save Penn Station. Rape on 34th Street. Stop fascism. How to kill a city. Architects' inhumanity to architects surpasses understanding. The new design is also ambitious, pedestrian, and dull.
Ada Louise Huxtable is as green as that boulder. People know that she's an angry woman with a big mouth.
Who writes for the New York Times.
I don't care if she wrote for the Ten Commandments. She's trying to sell papers, doing what they always do, making people miserable.
My great-great-grandfather, Silas Dyckman, would have turned his boat around if he had known that the city would one day be filled with crybabies.
So what's your best weapon against lunatics?
15 stories, vaulted ceilings, pink Milford granite columns. I don't think it's crazy to be attached to a Beaux-Arts masterpiece through which Teddy Roosevelt came and went.
I've met the opposition. I know crazy.
Do you know where the greatest Roman ruins are? They're in Greece. Spain, because the Romans tore theirs all down. They took apart the Colosseum to build their outhouses.
This is the Colosseum. Have you seen the plans?
In the New York Times.
Do you have a problem, buddy?
He's looking for an angle. You know those snide ad men you see in the movies? Right here.
Well, I got a mailbox full of death threats from beatniks like him. I'd rather live in a teepee. This is the greatest city in the world. If you don't like it, leave.
Well, we'll let you know.
You have no problems with an atom plant on the East River, but this bothers you?
It's Penn Station. The city has no memory. Out with the old, in with the new. Who says that's a good idea?
I'm going to have to talk to Don about this.
Don't do that. Look, now they'll trust me more when I help them.
Do you ever listen to yourself?